channel box office release. Let's start the video now. While the franchise is regarded to be using excessive after the achievement of the second film, Journey 3 from the Earth to the Moon becomes in the end cancelled. This is why the third Journey isn't happening. The collection released with 2008's Journey to the Center of the Earth, which became primarily based totally at the well-known novel by way of means of Jules Verne and starred Brendan Fraser and Josh Hutcherson. While reviews located the film glimmingly because of its use of 3D, it becomes a strong hit for the studio. It regarded the studio become as assured with inside the destiny of the blossoming franchisee, they had been making plans to film Journey 4 alongside Journey 3. Dwayne Johnson becomes turning into the main famous person at some point of this era, together alongside with the inclusion in Fast 5 credited with bringing the franchisee to an entirely new audience. Even as 2013's G.I. Joe Retaliation became into the consideration of development at the authentic way to his starring role, Johnson might later team with Journey 2 director Brad Peyton on San Andreas. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for latest update about all series and upcoming movies. Journey 3 and 4 have been nevertheless being deliberate around this time. However, it seems Johnson's nerve-wracking workload and consciousness on different initiatives saved pushing him back. Almost not nothing become heard about Journey 3 between 2015 to 2018, while Johnson showed to a fan on Twitter that Journey 3 became cancelled due to the fact they couldn't crack the script. This wasn't an awful lot of a shock. Thinking about it, had been 6 years since Journey 2 by way of means of the factor, and that there has been little signal of motion at the project. Following the tremendous achievement of Jumanji, Welcome to the Jungle, Johnson became even much less in all likelihood to revisit Journey, thinking about the same tones among the two franchises. Peyton and Johnson reteamed once more for 2018's online game adaptation Rampage, and even a San Andreas 2 is deliberate that looks like any other sequel that might wander off within the shuffle of Johnson's schedule. It's a pity Journey 3 From the Earth to the Moon didn't come together. However, audiences can have masses of different Dwayne Johnson films within the destiny to make up for it. Thank you for watching the video till the end. For more box office movie web series reviews, news and update, please visit our website at www.boxofficerelease.com, and if you like our video, hit the like button and share with your friends. Stay updated, please subscribe to our channel Box Office Release.